can't see the devices connected to your Apple ID and it is just showing trusted devices list not available error on your iPhone or iPad. This error can occur because of issues with your Apple ID, internal iPhone settings, poor internet connection, or even possibly due to the outdated iOS or iPadOS on your iPhone or iPad. In this video, we will show you how you can fix trusted device list not available error on iPhone and iPad. You're using an iPhone 14 Pro Max for this video, but these ways will work for any iPhone running on iOS 16 or later or any iPad running on iPadOS 16 or later. If you're seeing trusted device not available error, then first check your internet. If you don't have proper internet connection or very slow internet connection, then this problem can happen. To fix it, turn on the airplane mode, wait a few seconds, then turn it off. It will restart your network and it can fix the issue. Also, if you're using Wi-Fi, switch to cellular data or vice versa. It often fixes your issue, but keep in mind not to use both cellular and Wi-Fi data at the same time as it can cause connection issues. If your internet is all right, but still you are not able to find your trusted device, then make sure your iPhone is up to date. If the software is not up to date, then you might face this issue. So make sure it is up to date. This problem can happen due to some internal settings of your iPhone. To fix it, go to settings, tap on your name banner, scroll down, tap sign out. Now sign out of your Apple ID. Now give your iPhone and all settings reset. Scroll down to general, scroll down to bottom and tap transfer or reset iPhone. Tap reset all settings. Again tap reset all settings. Reset all settings. Your iPhone will take an auto restart and all the customized settings will be erased from your iPhone. Don't worry, it won't erase any of your photos, videos, contacts, etc. Now connect to your internet and sign into your Apple ID and your problem will be fixed. So guys, these are the ways you can follow to fix trusted device not available error on iPhone and iPad. That's it for now. If you have any query regarding the topic, let us know in the comment below and always stay with our channel. Thank you.